the only the issues, what I was just saying is that to actually judge on an issue is subsidiary to its conceptualization. Whereas now, problems of countries, cultures, and the norms differ. We have differences in norms and culture, and these cultures are deep-rooted. We see that in various parts, especially in Africa, these cultures of early marriage exist, and there is no doubt about it. In also Afghanistan or that Indian subcontinent, also is the same. And these problems can only be solved in general, when I talk in general, by actually through participation. And the issue of women activists cannot only, or what they make it, does not make any change. What is there is that actually there we have religious scholars, we have leaders, we have NGOs which are actually welfare NGOs for the community. If all these people, plus the families are involved, I think these things can come up, people can come up with actually consensus type of actually coming up with issues. The other issue is the Afghan problem specifically, and in addition to also Iraq issue, which has the same today. People are not actually, it is not being given coverage the way it was being given. Today in Iraq, the same issue is happening. Small children, small girls are lured into marriage because of poverty. That rich oil country, which was actually per capita was very high, one of the highest countries, is today that poverty striking country, whereas now women are selling, mothers are selling their daughters, men are selling their daughters in order to have a living. So these things was a creative problem. It was not existing there in Iraq. The same too, let us not look from the perspectives of how are we going to assist. After you create problem, you cannot bring also solutions to it. It is the people who bring solutions to this problem, and I think what I will have just said is that Afghan, the problem which is there is being created. Because before the war, these things were not mentioned. It came out of the war. So while not dealing with the problem, the symptoms of the problem, we go to other issues to jump out of actually the problem. It cannot. The invention was the cause of this problem. Majorly. If I have to talk about the age of marriage, in Islamic law, the age of marriage actually minus if they are grown up physically, and they actually they can reach the age of marriage. By saying the age of marriage is just to look into the physical maturity and the fertility maturity. This fertility maturity, which exists out of wedlock, and we see girls up to 9 years in age. We see girls actually to 12 years, good children. Just the other day, there was a girl of 12 years who was pregnant, who was coming to seek job in my house. So I asked her, what happened? Why are you young and this? She said, she's not young. She has started actually cohabiting with men when she was actually 8 years. Here in Kisumu. So, and then she was saying that she has no assistance now, and she needs actually an assistance, so that she is now seven months in pregnant. So she was saying actually she wanted somewhere that she gets an earning living. And there are many such issues. We cannot, in the Kenyan perspectives, this issue of early giving birth has been raised for several times, and it has been in the media. And it is becoming actually rampant these days. We are worried even about young girls coming pregnant because of this issue of westernization or modernization, which actually depends on which actually says that actually children can have boyfriends, of which it is never an African culture. African culture, girls were looked after